things that I see young people sort of moving away from Evansville for is opportunities in the technology sector. And I wonder if there are things happening here in the city of Evansville that you can speak to, or things that can be done in the city of Evansville to attract that sector and maybe keep some of those sharper.
Down. We have ongoing discussions. In fact, we've recently begun with our economic development team some work on really honing in on specific sectors like IT and stuff like that to attract or retain people. It workforce and just talent all over the country is a big issue. So we are working on that and with some consultants that we think have some good ideas to help us do that. It's more complicated than I ever would have imagined, and the competition for workforce, whether it's a server in a restaurant or someone to maintain a really technical piece of equipment at very global, it's hard. Honestly, one of the things that we're kicking around, because the good news is our unemployment rate is really low, but the bad news is our unemployment rate is really low. Okay, so we're looking at trying to market to Southern Illinois, where unemployment rates are higher, to recruit people to work here. The state of Indiana has been successful at recruiting businesses from Illinois because for tax purposes. We want bodies. You know, we need people to come over and fill jobs. So we recognize that as a challenge, and I think we've identified some paths that could lead us to some success, but it's hard, it's really hard. Every mayor in the state laments about workforce issues.